President Barack Obama, the time has arrived for the elites that govern the United States to meet us at the table, face to face, on equal terms with our revolutionary and Bolivarian movement in Latin America. We are willing to have our representatives let you guys know that this land is ours, is Bolivar's and not yours. I am willing to consider naming an ambassador to the US in order to acknowledge the diplomatic and political path.